Welcome back to Smithy Fix Workshop. I got the baby hat on and it's time to get back to work. A little trick that I use to just get myself going, keep myself productive and mentally upright, which is, well, even though I do something I absolutely love doing, it's not always fun, believe it or not. So the trick is that you just start the day by doing something just stupidly easy, something you could pretty much do blindfolded. The product that you get out of that is that you actually get something done, first and foremost. You actually get something in your hands that you have done that day. That's one point for you, at least. If you can't manage anything that day, you've at least managed that. So yeah. So today I was thinking of making just a simple little early medieval or Viking Age utility knife. Simple, plain blade and a simple, nice handle. So I'll be getting right to it. Let's go!
skaber af sig. De nogen der gav i Fælheim mod Spælheim. Delen de stråber falder i af jordtun skaber af sig. De nogen der gav i Fælheim mod Spælheim. Delen de stråber falder i af jordtun skaber af sig. De nogen der gav i Fælheim mod Spælheim. Delen de stråber falder i af jordtun skaber af sig.
Projects. So if you like the content that I'm making, then feel free to leave a comment in the comment section, or maybe like the video. Like the video, that really helps a lot now in the beginning. I've reached 200 subscribers, so I'm really stoked about that. But anyways, and of course, subscribe to the channel to see what future projects that's coming up. I hope you have a good one. Hey-do!